Liverpool are currently leading the race to acquire the service of Inter Milan star Nicola Barella in the upcoming transfer window, according to Football Insider. At the moment, the Italian international future itinerary is uncertain. To that end, the Reds are monitoring the midfielder situation at the Giuseppe Meazza side ahead of the upcoming transfer window. As since then, Barella is tied down to the Serie A giant until June 2026. However, the 26-year-old is looking to part ways with them, with the midfielder valued at £61 million. Apart from the Mercedes, Premier League rivals Manchester United also have the Italian on their radar. Eric Ten Hag's team are also eyeing him, but the Anfield side are the front runner in the pursuit. Barella has been at Inter since 2019. The midfielder has been a key player for the Nerazzurri over the year and has developed into a quality player in the Serie A giant. The Italian has mostly played in the number 8 position. In the 2020-2021 campaign, the Stadio Giuseppe Meazza side won the Scudetto after an 11-year gap. This season, Simone Inzaghi team are in the Champions League semi-final and beat a triple AC Milan 2-0 in the first leg. Liverpool engine room has left a lot to be desired in the current campaign. The likes of Thiago, Hendo and Milner and Fabinho have been underwhelming. On the other hand, Ox and Naby Keita have been injury prone. Your club has had to rally on Harvey Elliott and Christian a lot this season. Therefore, he could do with more quality in the engine room. However, it remains to be seen whether the Red will able to get a hold of Barella's signature in the coming month.